Thank you. A woman and her dog are now recovering from javelina bites. Game and Fish says it started when two javelinas attacked the woman's dog in Oro Valley. She was knocked down while trying to fend them off, and one javelina bit her on the shoulder. The woman was treated at a hospital. She's now back home. Her dog is also expected to be okay.